Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second half of our performance tonight. Even though you cannot be with us here tonight in this beautiful hall of the Liszt Academy, we are very happy to join you at home through this live streaming. We are now going to play for you the Symphony No. 6 by Gustav Mahler in a version for reduced orchestra. This is one of Mahler's great and epic symphonies. It lasts longer than 80 minutes, and it covers the full kaleidoscope of the human soul. When it was written in Vienna, Sigmund Freud developed psychoanalysis, and you can feel in this music that the subconsciousness plays a very big role. Mahler was very happy with his young wife, Alma, to whom he also dedicated a theme in the first movement. But there are also darker and more melancholic moments, especially in the dramatic finale. In this symphony, you will hear some instruments that have never been used in an orchestra before, such as the hammer, symbolizing the stroke of fate, or herd bells that stand for the beauty of the Alpine mountains. This symphony is truly a unique and very special work, and we will put all our heart in it in this performance. Please join us now into the miraculous world of Gustav Mahler's Sixth Symphony. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.